call from my husband saying that there's bad weather on the way, get home. We went downstairs when the warning came on, and then I was on the phone with my husband. And my last words to him was, I know it's here, gotta go. I remember laying on top of the boys reciting the Lord's Prayer over and over and over. I remember the last brick that hit me that made me go unconscious. I'm here. I saved the boys. If it meant that I died, so be it. I've never asked why.